Do some new songs that we've never played before tonight. And we're just getting through the old stuff, and hopefully I'll be less nervous by the time we get to them. A lot of people have requested these ones we've never played before. Anyway, that Rock Island line, she runs way down into New Orleans. And you know, when you get down there, there's a big old toll gate. And if you've got certain things on board, well, you don't have to pay the man no toll. Well, that train driver, he pulled up to that toll gate, and the man there asked him all what he had on board, and he said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mules, I got livestock. He said, well, then you're right, boy. You can just go straight on through. So that train driver, he went on through that toll gate. And as he went through, he started picking up a little bit of steam. Started picking up a little bit of speed. Well, that train driver, he made it all the way through that toll gate. And he's hailing around back to the man and he hollered, well, I fooled you, well, I fooled you. I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got all pig iron. Well, the Rock Island Line is a mighty good road. Well, the Rock Island Line is a road to ride. Rock Island Line is a mighty good road. Well, if you can ride, you gotta ride it like a funny key. Take it up the station on the Rock Island Line. Oh, party in the west and it looks like rain. I rode on the curve, came a passenger train. Northbound train on the southbound track. It all right, leaving, but he won't be back. And the Rock Island Line is a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Oh well, if you can ride, you gotta ride it like a funny key. Take it to the station of the Rock Island Line. Oh, maybe you're right, and it won't be wrong. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Well, the engineer said before he died, to do two more drinks, it was like a try. A doctor said, well, goodbye, baby. A body of a covey and a cold glass of tea. And the Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line, it's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, it's a mighty good road. Oh, well, look at the ride, you gotta ride it like a chronic key. Take it to the station of the Rock Island Line. This next one is another one about a train, and then we'll do another one about another train. This one is called Wreck of the Old 97. Take it away, Rob. Well, they gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, said Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is the old 97, run around to Spencer on time. So he turned around and said to his black, greasy farmer, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wild old mountain, watch on 97 roll. And a telegram come from Washington Station. This is how it read. Well, that brave engineer who ran old 97, he's lying in old Nando's bed. Cause he was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. The whistle turned into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the swing. One more time. Now listen, all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.